from the new QuickBooks Online accountant, it's really easy to add a client or a QuickBooks Online file subscription. Right from the client dashboard, there's Add Client, or you can click the plus sign and choose Client. You enter the client name here, choose a display name, and fill out appropriate information like billing address, email, etc. Then you click on QuickBooks Products. On the QuickBooks Products screen, click the drop-down and choose either Essentials or Plus or with payroll or full service payroll if you want Intuit to handle both the pay and the liabilities as well as processing the forms for you. Now, one thing you'll notice as far as the pricing, even if the client is paying and the discount is for the first year, the retail is $7 cheaper, $7 or $8 cheaper than if you went to QuickBooks.com. Typically, Essentials is around $27 a month. So when you do it from QBOA, even if the client's paying, it starts at $19.98 instead of $26.98 or $27.98. Billing choices, my client will pay. It's going to be $14 per month, 30% off for the first year. However, and then you just put in, if the client's paying, then you just put in their email and they'll be the master admin because it's their credit card, right? They get an email with a link in it. They click on it, they're in the file. If you went to Gear Icon, Manage Users, they would see them as the master admin, and whoever sets up the client QBO file from QBOA would be the accountant user. If the firm pays, then it's going to be 50% off for life of the subscription. So this is when the discounts really are quite deep, $10 a month for life of the sub for Essentials. And then, of course, with Plus, you know, it's going to be off 30 instead of 40 a month when you start it, whether the client pays or not. But if the firm is paying, then it's $15 a month for life of the subscription. The discounts include payroll as well, whether it's Plus with payroll, maybe you want Plus with full service payroll. Right? You can see the discounts right here. If you're not sure which product they really need from Essentials versus Plus, you just click Compare Products. And it just launches a nice website grid with the differences between the two versions. Finally, what I like is the team access. I can choose which staff have access to the file that I'm creating from QBOA. Now, for the first client that you do wholesale billing with, when you go ahead and save the file, it's going to launch a window to put in the firm credit card information. You only have to do that the first time, and then every time you leverage wholesale billing to pay for a new client's QBO subscription, you know, it'll just add it to your wholesale bill and you're just dinged monthly, and then you roll in, you know, the price of the subscription with your value billing you do with your client. And when you click save, the client will be added to your client dashboard. And then you can just click the drop down and go right into the client file from there. Hope that was helpful. Have a great day.